Hi everyone, this is Eric from Taipei Computer Association, and today we have Ivy here from Realtek to talk about their 2016 Best Choice Golden Award winner, the RTS5421. Hi Ivy.
Hi Eric, I'm Ivy from Realtek, and I'm honored to introduce one of our 2016 Best Choice Golden Awards winner today.
As the continued success of USB interface, there is a growing need for USB technology to adapt to newer computing devices and platforms as they trend towards simpler designs and also the capability of quickly and securely transferring data from one device to another. So, Ivy, tell us more about the RTS5421.
The RTS5421 is a next generation USB hub that supports USB 3.1 generation 2 Super Speed Plus. It offers an amazing performance improvement compared to USB 3.0. It also integrates a power delivery function on each upstream facing port and downstream facing port, making it the perfect single chip solution to expand a single USB 3.1 Type-C upstream facing port to a USB 3.1 Type-C for downstream facing port hub. The RTS5421 comes in an 8.5mm square BG air package. It can help designers dramatically reduce both the PCB size and development schedules. The RTS5421 also complies with the latest Type-C specifications and all the functions defined in USB 3.1 Generation 2, such as multiple in and precision time measurement and link delay measurement.
Can you tell us more about the applications of the product RTS5421?
Type-C is a very powerful interface for consumer products. It can transmit data, power, and video through a single cable. Our customer can easily design a Type-C monitor, docking, or game console with our RTS5421.
At this moment, as we know, most of the products on the market are still using older interface. USB Type-C 3.1 has the capability of transferring power at such high current. However, some people are worried about using it. So, Ivy, is there anything the users should be concerned about?
Realtek has years of experience in IC design area. Thus, the link layer and the physical layer of RTS5421 are well designed for this kind of power applications. It features an embedded high-resolution low-power SAR ADC, which can monitor over current, over voltage, and over temperature while transferring power.
That's reassuring to hear. Thanks, Ivy. Realtek is going to be exhibiting at Computex Taipei 2016. We are very excited to see more of their products. So make sure to check them out at the show. Until next time.